So I just came from a home that I actually purchased a couple of years ago. It was a really cool situation where the gentleman had called us. The home had a little bit of disrepair, but he was needing to get, you know, the best price he could. We talked about it. I talked about the price and how we could do it, where we'd actually take over his mortgage. We'd do a seller finance is what it's called. And it just didn't quite work, and he was hoping to maybe get a little bit more. And I said, you know what, that's fine. So he decided to relist it with a different realtor that he already knew. I said, just make sure you exclude us from the contract. Because a lot of times these things fall through. Again, we're the easy buy. Sometimes listing it, you will get more, but you've got to go through the process. Well, he did. He got a great offer, went through the process, and at the very end of the day, he was purchasing another home, but his contract fell through about 3 or 4 days before they were supposed to close. It was putting him in a bind to buy the new home. So he called me back up and said, Josh, can you perform? I said, absolutely. We closed the deal. He was happy. He got the money he needed, and it worked out great for everyone. So again, we'd love to buy your house. If it's the best situation, we'll let you know. If there's another situation, we let you know that too. But give us a call. We can come out and meet with you and help you decide what would be the best thing for you guys to do. Thank you.